So I would say to the young people, you know, I love y'all, but listen to your elders. Listen to your ancestors. Don't make the mistakes of the past, of our usefulness as young people coming out of the 60s. We made a lot of errors because of our usefulness and not really reading, studying, and understanding the history of the Black movement and social movements in America. It's been a deep call. So I would just urge them, the young people, to pay attention to history, pay attention to intergenerational conversation, and pay attention to the mistakes that the young people made in the 1960s. I love y'all, young people. We need y'all to help us take out Trump.